Hi there everyone, it's Ashley bringing you a lower body workout. This is an interval workout where we'll be doing 45 seconds of work for each exercise, followed by 15 second break in between each exercise. So once you get yourself settled and squared away, we'll get started. The first exercise I'm going to do is called a wall squat, sit squat, something, I don't know. But I'm gonna take a yoga ball, put it against the wall and lean against it. And I'm going to go into a squat, count for 5 seconds, stand up, and then go back down for another 5 seconds. The lower you go, the better. I'm going to use a step. So I'm going to stand on one side of the step. The inner leg is going to be placed on the top of the step. The outer leg, you're going to take it over side to side of the step. In the butt. Okay, and when you come back to start, you're going to squat. And you're going to keep going that way. Same thing again, but opposite leg. Take that 15 second break. Okay, same thing. Exercise I'm going to do is sit like deadlift. I'm going to use a kettlebell as my weight. Step on the step, feet shoulder width apart, weight between my legs. I'm going to start by bending forward and I come back up, squeeze my butt. Next exercise I'm going to do is a 180 squat, and there's going to be some jumping in it, so this is really going to get your heart going. Okay, so I'm going to start by getting a squat position, then you're going to jump 180, squat when you land, and then jump back to the beginning. Thank you.
going to put this one in my book is not a favorite. It's not a favorite of mine. I don't like it. Last is an abs exercise using a TRX. Get your feet fastened in the handlebars. I'm going to put myself in plank position. Come on. You can breath a little bit more. Okay. Plank position, you're going to pull your feet in and kick them back out. Of my lower body workout routine. Thank you for joining me, everyone. Make sure you spread the word about these workouts. If you haven't done so already, subscribe to my page on YouTube, as well as like me and follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Thanks, everyone.